As we know, 5 primary schools in Holyhead have been proposed for closure by Ynys Môn County Council, and we're out today actually asking people what their views are, leafleting them and telling them what my policy is. My policy is that any school that is economically viable and provides a full curriculum should be presumed to stay open. But that's the message I'm trying to bring out to the people of Holyhead, and seems to be getting a good response.